Alexander Zonjic.
A nice looking group. Were you singing earlier? Because I was downstairs. I said, wow, excellent. Very interesting singing. You know, I remember Robert Klein, he's a really fine comic. They used to ask him all the time, I understand, you know, he was married to an opera singer. He goes, I understand you sing. And his wife, who was a famous opera singer, that he sang the national anthem at his high school graduation, and people from every country stood up. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm not here to tell jokes.
Yeah. Now we're going to do a piece called Holly Sweet. Alexander, do you know the story behind Holly Sweet?
No. No. Tell us the story.
Yes, this piece was written many years ago for a Christmas album I was doing, and I wanted to do something that incorporated all the Christmas songs that have to do with holly. So there are a couple obvious ones. There's Deck the Hall with Boughs of Holly. Mm-hmm. There's The Holly and the Ivy. And then there's, and that was my problem. I couldn't come up with any more. So I had to resort to something to get this arrangement to work. And so if you listen very closely in the middle, and you don't even know this.
I didn't know this.
Right in the middle, you will hear a quote from It's So Easy to Fall in Love by Buddy Holly.
I thought Holly was an old girlfriend. This is amazing. Do I have a... Clap for a tuning note. Apparently not today. I waited. What's up with that? By the way, how about, I mean, the music has been so beautiful up to now, and I, please.